Apple is back at it again with controversial iPhone design. Yeah, they are. What is up, everyone? Codes here from Codes Name. Oh, pardon me. That burp was almost as disgusting as the new design for the iPhone 11 and iPhone 11 Pro. That's right, they ditched the Max name and went for Pro. And they ditched the Plus name and went for Pro. Like, yeah. First it was Plus, then Max, now Pro. Can they stick with a name, please? And can they also not stick with their horrible camera outlines? Like, seriously, they've got 1, 2, 3 all in a rectangle bulge. I mean, cut out the bulge and you'll be better, alright? But the square bulge was unnecessary. Anyways, Twitter had a good time poking fun at this, and I've been browsing Twitter comments on Apple's page recently, and trust me, it is looking good. So today we're going to be reading a few of the tweets that are talking about Apple's new camera design and hilariously poking fun at it and comparing it to popular culture and household appliances to an extent. Let's do this. People are saying the new iPhone be looking like the little alien from Chicken Little, and I love that comparison. Introducing iCoco. It's a coconut. iSpider 11. Oh gosh, look at that creepy boy. It looks like the eyes of an LGM or a little green man from Toy Story. Yeah. Not so much a comparison as it is potentially the truth. This is the iPhone 11 Pro compared to the iPhone 21 Pro. 10 years down the line from now. This pic may trigger you. That it did, Libin. That it did. Well, isn't this comparison certainly the truth? There's a couple here comparing it to a cooktop. I agree. That is exactly what you do with your new iPhone when the battery heats up. And it pairs well with their cheese grater Mac Pro. And lastly, but not leastly, really, Pikachu is as surprised with this design as I am.
If you did enjoy today's video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video by me. And yeah, look, things aren't going well in the world of Apple. I'm honestly debating whether to upgrade my iPhone 7 to an Android or still to an Apple. I don't know, man. It's difficult. So leave your thoughts in the comments below, and I guess I'll catch you all in the next video. Goodbye.